It's your boy, Sir Baron Cripple, and we're back here with another video today. And I'm going to show you my gaming setup, show you how I make my videos and stuff like that there. Bear, hit that like button, subscribe, and get comfy in your seats, because this will be a, you know, top quality video. You'll be interested how the Cripple makes his banger videos, right? So, you know, we got the seat here, you know, it's nothing too special. It's not them gaming seats, you know, cost £300, right? But you know, it's a wee granny seat, or old man seat, I like to call it. You know, you got the pillow, support your lower back. You know, it's really comfy. I say it probably only costs like £30. And I could sit in that thing all day, not have one ache in my ears, my back, my shoulders, or whatever. You get sore when you're sitting on the seat. So, you know, we got the desk here. It's not a per mad deer desk, you know, but it does the job, you know, keeps everything together. You know, got drawers, foldy shaped, qualifications. Not the PS5, but a dust there, wipe that off. You know, after cleaning my room yesterday, and there's still dust, like, I have a dusty ass room, right? But look, the PS5 cozy fits into my setup nicely, you know, which I like perfectly. You know, I visioned it in my head. You know, we got the PS5 controller, the headset, you're probably a mic. That's literally my mic, I chat to you in my gaming videos. None too special. You don't need a mad £70 mic. Got an Xbox controller, you know, for the PC. When I don't want to use mouse and keyboard. Here's my mouse, and I was saying, this boy probably here was like £20 or £30, you know, cheap enough compared to headsets. This here boy changes colors, you know, this is my gaming headset for the PC. A mouse and keyboard. This boy was cheap, you know, probably a tenner or something, you know, cheap enough. This boy is probably like £2, you know, but I still destroy people in games, like, they don't have a match. And then it comes to the speakers, you know, these boys change colors, not the best RGB lighting in them, you know, but they do the job. Then I got my monitor. This boy took a hole out of my bank account, and, you know, I want a good monitor because I got a good PC. This boy is a Nvidia Samsung something shit. A Samsung curved monitor, which was like a 27 inch. The frames have 200 something hertz in it or some shit like that, frames per second or whatever. And you know, the desk itself, the mouse pad mat, you know, good enough, like, it was cheap. It was say about a tenner or something, you know. That's what I wanted, a big mouse pad. So this boy over here, and up all this room to just muck about. Bop, the PC, you know, got this recently. You know, I'm liking it, it's good job, like, I play all the games I want. You know, it has RGB lighting, you know, and then I have the Ethernet cable connected because the internet can be shit and Starban at times. But we'll get around the back, you know. Cables are a bit messy, to be honest, but you know, it's all, most of them are nice, all cabled. You know, none are lying on the ground. You know, here's the PC, you know, it has all good specs in it, like, and it does the job, you know, RGB lighting in it. You know, you don't have to have these big, mad, fancy lights, like, but this is the game weight, like. You know, looks good, like a good job. We'll stick that back in nicely. Shit. You gotta need a tripod if you're doing the videos, like, you know, tenner. You know, good cheap, it does the job, holds up my camera. You know, that's my setup, it's nothing too special. How I edit my videos is, I use my phone to record me right now, like, it's no big fancy camera. iPhone 11, which is a bit fancy, like, but, you know, I wanted to buy it for the top quality, the edit, the video quality and all that there. I edit my videos on my PS5 or PlayStation, a software called ShareFracture. Because a lot of people said to me, what do you edit your videos on? Like, you know, software. Simple as that. You get a PlayStation, can save your gameplay automatically, which is quite handy. I just save my gameplay, I'd be speaking on the mic, and then I'd record myself on my phone, edit it then all together. So, if you have a PlayStation and you want to start making videos, go to ShareFracture. Easy. On the PC, I'll be starting to use, I'll start making PC videos soon, so I'll be using GeForce Experience that has like recording, streaming, and everything. So I'll be making PC videos very soon. Pretty much it. Like, they're nothing too fancy here. Like the, some stuff might be a bit dear for an average person, but people, most people just want, oh, what mic do you use? What do you use to record? Like, I use cheap mics. I record, I edit with my PlayStation, and I use your phone. Most phones have 1080p these days, like, so record with your phone. And game, like, might be different on Xbox, I don't have, or whatever, like, but I use my PlayStation to edit. It has a free software in there, and I've mastered it. I've used that for about 5 years. Hope you like that. It's been your boy, Mr. Van Cripple, and adios.